Greetings, everyone. This is Danny from HardTravel.com, your Royal Caribbean cruise experts. Today, I'm on board the incredible Symphony of the Seas. This beautiful ship has something for everyone, and this particular category is very popular with our guests. It's a connecting balcony, and I'm going to take you through the space here in just a minute. But keep in mind, when you're ready to book this amazing room or any room or suite with Royal Caribbean, Celebrity, or Silversea, make sure you do it right on HardTravel.com. You can take advantage of the interactive deck plans to pick the perfect room or suite for you, your friends, family, or group at an incredible value, and get the HardTravel signature service every step of the way. As you head in the room, I wanted to point out that they've got this power saving device. So you're gonna wanna put your key card in there. That's gonna activate all the electrical in the room. Now this is a connecting balcony, which means this door will be open only if you book both rooms. What I love about that concept is you can double up on everything. You'll see that the configuration's basically the same, just a little bit opposite there on the other side. And what you're gonna have is the ability to have two bathrooms and really two bedrooms. It's something that you generally only get in a suite. Now, talking about the bathrooms, let me head in and show you what they're all about. Now, as you head inside, you've got a nice large vanity space, shelves up and down for storage. You're also gonna have a little bit of storage underneath and the toilet tucked just behind. I wanted to step into the shower. I'm a really big guy, I'm 6'6". I fit just fine in here with no problem because they have the bowed out shower door. You have your adjustable shower wand here. You're also gonna have your bath amenities and a nook for your own personal bath amenities. Now, just outside the bathroom door, you're gonna find your thermostat. You can adjust that here as you'd like. And you have our first set of storage here. It's quite a bit of hanging storage up above. That'll pull down for even more. And then you've got your sofa right here next to it. Now this can convert into a bed. I really like that they're able to do that. Now some rooms and suites have triples and quads. Of course, your HardTravel advisor can review those details for you. Next to the couch, you're gonna find more storage here. So you've got hanging storage on the side, a shelving unit up and down. You're also gonna have a safe, perfect size for passport, wallet, not quite big enough for a laptop. And underneath you have two drawers for more storage. Across from the sofa, you're gonna have a reading desk that doubles as a vanity. You have three US plugs, two USB plugs, and a European plug. It's a great charging station. Now I always bring an extra European adapter or converter so I can take advantage of all the plugs in the room. Right next to it, you're gonna have drawers here for storage. You do have your hairdryer in here and your mini fridge underneath. Now, as we head further in, you're gonna find your bed. Now it's together in what they call the Royal King configuration. You can separate it apart into two twins. Now that makes it perfect for family configurations, once again, having double the amenities. Now, one of the differences with the connecting balconies is you're gonna have your floor-to-ceiling mirror here that you can use to get ready. The other ones, it's over where the door is. You've got your large flat panel TV. It's fully interactive, so you can see what's going on throughout the ship, in addition to watching television or videos on demand. Now on this side of the bed, you do have a US plug, perfect if you want to use it to charge a device, or of course, if you need to utilize a CPAP machine. Now let's head out to the balcony. So now we're out on your private balcony. You've got two chairs here in addition to the cocktail table. Now I really like the chairs have an ottoman, and also they have a recline feature where you can put that all the way back. It's that perfect place for a nice cup of coffee or tea in the morning, maybe a cocktail or glass of wine in the evening, or you can take advantage of the room service menu. But what's so great about having a balcony is you get those incredible ocean views, that fresh ocean air, and your view is gonna change each and every single day. Now, being a connecting balcony, you can have the connecting door here. Now, I just wanted to show you what that was all about. Now, that'll be tucked away completely for you if you'd like. And over here, you're gonna have all the same redundancies. You've got two chairs with the ottomans, you've got your cocktail table, and just inside, you're gonna have your balcony room. Now, this is the perfect configuration for so many different families. Doubling up on the amenities, having two bathrooms, two full bedrooms really goes a long way. Maybe somebody's taking a nap or relaxing in one room. Somebody else can be watching television or playing cards in the other room. But this is the perfect configuration for so many family groups. But of course, if you wanna see what those suites are like, they do have two bedroom grand suites, the Royal Loft, the Aqua Theater suites. We have all of those on our channel for you to check out if you wanna see that full upgraded suite experience that may be perfect for you. Now, when you're ready to book this room or any room or suite with Royal Caribbean, Celebrity, or Silversea, make sure you do it right on HardTravel.com. You can take advantage of our interactive deck plans to pick the perfect room or suite for you, your friends, family, or group at an incredible value, and get the HardTravel signature service every step of the way.